Hello everyone, SunsetDog2, welcome to another mod overview, this time on no PvP cooldown. A mod that removes the PvP cooldown that you would typically get in versions past 1.8. And so I'll test in both Rift in 1.13.2 and Fabric in 1.15.2. So yeah, and just to also show, the indicator that I typically have as the hopper doesn't appear. So you can tell it definitely doesn't, well, it still sort of appears, you can see with me switching between tools, but it doesn't actually show up and make things difficult when attacking mobs. So just get, say for example, some mobs here to properly show it in action, as that usually demonstrates it well. Let's see, we get a spider, as per usual, and we'll just test. So we'll actually try again actually, and we'll try spam clicking, for example. So let's see, I'm trying to think, I think husks work in daytime. Don't think it still does much damage though, but either way. And if we change to here, we can go like so, and we'll just try, I guess, A. Let's see. Try a zombie at night or something, and we'll see what happens. Oops, what's that go? Obviously set to normal. Actually try, because I've got a health display here, so it actually is doing obviously the health amount, and it's not too bad with spamming it, but you're not really going to get any difference of it spamming, so you're still going to have it where there's no cooldown, but it's not going to change the fact that you're still only doing the same amount of damage as it, at least as far as I can tell by what is displayed there, because it still has to do the swiping animation and such, so yeah, or calculate when the next time I can do things, but it's not going to, it probably won't restrict you, but we'll just see here. So I can still hit them quite quick, but it's not as long maybe, or it's near existent, so otherwise though, thanks so much for watching, and goodbye. Or near non-existent, I meant.